Video production. Enjoy.
Songs, oh, really.
I'll sing this one while you think about
excellent.
It.
Excellent,
right?
All right.
Feel free to join in if you wish, Byron.
Life plays the cruelest trick of all. She's making you love her a little more every day before she takes herself away.
You want to burn you, end up hanging. We're going a bit fast.
But you started it.
I know I did. I was a bit enthusiastic.
I mean, really, don't blame me because you're a bit enthusiastic. Okay, this is take two.
All right, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's much better.
Life plays the cruelest trick of all by making you love her a little more every day before she takes herself away.
If you want to burn, you end up in a urn at a party as an ashtray.
Life plays the cruelest trick of all. As she's leaving, you stop breathing. You simply cease to exist at all. There's no coming back through that door. If we left you here, you would knock it to the floor. If you're exhumed from where you're entombed and they find scratches on your coffin wall, life has played the cruelest trick of all. Your struggles are in vain, worms inside your brain. Where is your final resting place if you drop dead on a plane? Or get sucked into a hurricane? Then life has played the cruelest trick again. If you're killed in suburbia where nobody's heard of you, a hostage in a stolen car, your face gets mashed in a bad car crash and nobody knows who you are. There's a tag on your toe and it says John Doe and nobody knows that it's you. Tell me, what are you gonna do? When life plays the cruelest trick on you, as life plays the cruelest trick of all, she's making you love her a little more every day before she takes herself away. You're gonna learn. You stop knowing, you stop growing. Stop coming, you stop going. Then life has played the cruelest trick of all.